It's a crime-free day in Animatropolis. Ah, so quiet, so calm, so... Oh no! What was that? To the Academy! Oh, it's just stacks of paper. This must be the paperwork of all the Super Squad missions. And Master Shellshock is giving Electro the task of arranging the papers. He has to find a document that has the details about a mission from last year. Electro might need a while. Let's check in after some time. Oh, Electro hasn't made much progress yet. He's been searching for hours and has still not found what he's looking for. Yay! Shade is here! Maybe she can help Electro. Oh, yes! She gives him an amazing idea! All he needs is the power of a computer! Technology has made doing things a lot easier for us. With phones, we connect with people around the world. And with cars, we travel to different places a lot faster. Similarly, computers make it easier for us to communicate and perform day-to-day tasks very efficiently. A computer is an electronic device that can store information and do a lot of other useful things, like playing video games. When we play a video game, we give instructions to the computer to move our characters by clicking the necessary buttons. Similarly, we can also give instructions to our computer on what to do and which task to perform. Computers are fast, accurate, and can do many things at the same time. Sounds wonderful, right? But how does a computer work? To understand how a computer works, we can take a look at how we would search for a song on a computer. First, we type the name of the song in the search bar. This is a piece of information or message to the computer, known as the input. The computer understands this information and searches for the song. This is called processing. And finally, it displays what it has found. The different versions of the song that are shown is known as the output. So, what else can computers do? Well, computers can be used for storing information, like images, text, etc. It also helps us to do fun-filled things, like draw pictures, play games, listen to music, add numbers, or even watch movies and cartoons. Computers are easy to use and save us a lot of time. Now that Electro knows how computers can help him, he started shifting all of the paperwork onto the computer. This'll make it easier for him to search for other documents in the future. Hooray! It worked! Uh-oh, Master Shellshock is back already! Whew! Electro has managed to find the document right on time. Even Master Shellshock is impressed. Electro's task is easier now with the help of a computer. Can you think of a task that a computer can help you with?